We are not interested in denying the extent of misdoing in the Catholic Church.
Oh, finally, my dream, she come true.
Speak English, little man. What are you doing here? Where are your papers?
Caliban.
Taliban her? I thought you looked rather suspicious. You slime bag, you belong in Nauru.
Kangaroo? Oh, thank you.
Get going, smarty pants. You vermin infesting our land. Off we go.
And what's going on here, officer?
I just caught a Taliban terrorist. Red-handed, your worship.
Well, officer, give him to me. I'll take care of this one.
I first need to...
It's okay, officer. I'll deal with it personally.
Right you are, your worship. Good day, your worship.
So, sneaking in illegally, huh, Mr. Taliban?
Caliban, mister.
Yes, you.
You want to stay here?
Well, I'm prepared to offer you asylum in the Church of Oz. On condition you repent, convert, and become my choir boy.
Choir boy? Okay?
Yes. I shall have mercy on your rotten soul.
Mercy on your rotten soul.
It will be a big thing to do, an extensive inquiry.
Oh, great and powerful Wizard of Oz, I have come to you for advice.
Prime Minister, you have hundreds of refugees following the yellow brick road and arriving daily in Oz.
Precisely, your wizardry.
And you've tried firing torpedoes at the boats before they enter our waters, Prime Minister.
Not only that, your wizardry, we've bombed them from fighter jets and even dropped pamphlet bombs on Indonesia and Sri Lanka, trying to discourage them. But they are still coming.
And you have enough problems already with the misogyny crisis in our land.
Precisely. The outcome for Oz is just too bleak to contemplate.
Then why not let me do what I do best and give you a heart and a brain, Prime Minister?
Thank you, but I don't need a heart nor a brain. Just a solution to stop these boats from coming.
My Honourable Prime Minister.
Your Worship, what is the word from the streets?
Firstly, I need to penetrate the cause of all these illegal choir asylum seekers from arriving in our land.
I think you have penetrated enough, Your Worship. At least until after the Royal Commission has finished up.
Prime Minister, I do not attempt to condone what has taken place in the Church of Oz, but it need not be exaggerated. Now I can stop this refugee problem. I shall offer them asylum in the church. In fact, I have picked up one this very morning. As we speak, he is repenting for his sins, which they do so well.
I cannot condone your actions, Your Worship. At least until after the Royal Commission has concluded its findings.
So, Mr. Taliban, have you repented to our Lord?
Yes, Your Lordship.
Now let me show you my rectory.
No, not your rectory.
Mr. Taliban, I am in charge of your destiny now.
Oh, I understand, Mr. Worship. But no, not the rectorium.
Well, off we go.
I'm late for a very important date. Oh, hello. Are you here for church choir practice too? I've never seen you before.
I hear from boat, but in trouble from Mr. Worship. Help me, please.
I'll help you. Come, hide away quickly.
I'll come back for you.
Aha! Got you, Mr. Taliban. You hiding away from me?
Caliban hiding?
Well, I've got you, scoundrel. Now you'll pay for it.
Leave him alone, your worship. Haven't you done enough damage already?
Yes, leave him alone.
Police! Police, help! Help!
Well, well, what the hell's going on here?
Not hells. Hells, Constable. He's terrorizing both of us and threatening violence.
What are you doing, Worship? Haven't you done enough damage in Oz already?
Don't believe a word of these terrorists, Constable.
Well, come with me, Your Worship. You're under arrest.
What is important for the press and the public to realize that because there is a persistent press campaign against the Catholic Church,
Thank you, Luke. You caught the perpetrator red-handed. I shall present you with the award of the Land of Oz.
Thank you, Your Wizardry. At least we'll be safe now.
Ah, Mr. Caliban. We have been suspecting his worship for a long time, and the Royal Commission will confirm this.
Oh, thank you, Mr. Magic Man.
And you have been granted honorary citizenship in the Land of Oz. Now, begin the festivities. Let our refugee laws finally change, and the church be rearranged.
Today, Cardinal Pell said priests who confess child sex abuse to other priests were still entitled to the seal of the confession box, a comment that met with disapproval.